Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, with the riders ready to compete on this amazing floodlit racetrack. the stars of this exciting race finish their cooldown lap, let's take advantage of this moment to take a look at the final results.
Thank you.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the podium finishers, let's take a quick look at the final standings. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. And if his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.